And you'd think that the White House would... I don't know if I should talk about... Well, you'd think that the White House...
Go ahead.
...should feel like there's, like, a lot of cameras everywhere or, like, security.
Sure.
But it didn't feel that way to me because I kept walking around, like, pretending like I had an earpiece in, and I kept going, copy, you know, I'm walking slowly to the thing. And I thought, like, someone would jump out at me and be like, you're suspicious.
Yeah.